Hello, in this lesson 2, we will see how to start, which IDE we should use, and how to debug the code. To help user get started with Python parts, ALLPLAN created a website that instructs you on how to get started at pythonparts.ALLPLAN.com. This website also contains all the models, classes, and functions that we will use a lot in this tutorial. Firstly, you need one text editor to write code. You could use any IDE that's easy and suitable for you. ALLPLAN recommends Visual Studio, which has many advantages, especially if you want to debug the code using BTVS. I'm familiar with Visual Studio Code and Sublime Text, so in this tutorial, I will use Sublime Text 3 for all the lessons. It's easy to use and doesn't take up a lot of space on your computer. You could debug with BTVS. Please follow the instruction I'm showing on the screen on how to do it. The second way to debug is using trace output. It's enough to debug for most of the cases. To turn it on, close your ALLPLAN. Go to our menu, service, ALLPLAN login, and write to ALLPLAN.out file. Open ALLPLAN again. Also open the output file in service. File Explorer. TMB. Now, whenever you run a Python parts, you can write the output to this file. Example, if I open one target Python file, and bring something here. It will be shown in trace file. We could also bring variable to check its values. Even if I do something wrong, for example, changing the attribute name here, error appears, and you can see the error detail in the trace file. We may need to run the Python parts one more time. We see one name error that attribute list 2 is not defined. We could also see which line and function contains the error. Go to that line and fix the code. Now it works again.